What is up, cyberspace? Welcome back dito sa Dog Brock TV. This is a brand new season. Season 5, episode number 3. Merch library. Let's go! So yun guys, meron tayong merch galing sa mga tropa natin from Prestige Lifestyle. Okay, yes, basahin natin. Brand name is Prestige Lifestyle. Ang brief description nila ay, Prestige Lifestyle is a brand created by high school brothers last October 2019. Their brand aims to give awareness and recognition to all small and little achievements of everyone to celebrate not just the big success, but the journey and hustles behind those successes. This brand is called Wasted Story was Julian De Silva, Genesis Recaña, and Glenn Tario. Apat na owners, magkakaklase to sa school. Collection, the merch are all part of our embroidery collection released last January 2020. So guys, last year pa to, sorry. Sobrang haba talaga ng backlog. And lately na lang din, pinadala rin ng Prestige to siguro. Binigay nila to mid of 2020 na. Function, it's targeted for the winter season, especially the hoodie. Construction nila, a cut and sew brushed fleece with the minimal embroidery design sa center front ng merch. Check muna natin. So mga pinadala nila ay nakalagay sa zip bag, frosted zip bag na may branding nila Prestige Lifestyle. Instagram at PRSTG Lifestyle PH. Sa Facebook, Prestige Lifestyle Company. Padala sila ng 5 panel cap. Nakalagay Prestige, color brown, ang ganda. So 5 panel siya because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Prestige cup, merong vents dito. Meron nasa likod, merong tightening lock system here in plastic, tsaka ang tibay ng pagkakatahe. And then, ayun, may Prestige dito na embroidered. May mesh sa loob, makikita nyo bago yung design. And yeah, so nice, this is nice, I'm gonna wear this. Solid, Prestige cap, thank you. And it comes with a sticker, Prestige sticker. Kasi papasuot natin yan kay Virgil, ang aming brand ambassador. Brand ambassador ng Dog Brock TV yun eh. Sana lahat ng brands. And meron ditong Prestige sticker again. Shorts again, Prestige shorts, yes sir. Yan, galing oh. Okay, kung mahilig kayo sa shorts, check nyo tong Prestige Solid yung shorts nila. This is a big shorts. This is a big one. This is nice. Solid. Thank you, Prestige, sa shorts. Meron siyang Prestige Lifestyle sa likod. May bulsa sa likod. Merong label here, woven label. May bulsa left and right. Malalim yung bulsa, guys. Kasha wallet, kasha cellphone. Tapos, merong garter and may lace para mahigpitan mo siya. Tightening. Okay? Ayan. Meron ding embroidery here. Ito, Prestige. Alright, comes with one sticker. Next merch na pinadala nila ay sobrang na-appreciate ko yung mga brands na may mga ganitong klaseng packaging. Kasi reusable to eh. Pwede mong gamitin sa iba pang bagay. Taguan ng ibang gamit. Alam mo yon, organizer sa cabinet. Another cup! Wow, dalawang cup. Yung isa paparaffle natin sa giveaway. By the outlet. By following any traditional creative guide. Ganda nung point. Designing in-house and our sub engaging with our sub directly. We're able to provide the higher quality and intuitive this and justify. Same yung lock sa loob, same din, color black lang. We have 2 caps, 1 brown, 1 black. Comes with 1 sticker also. Let's go. And this is the hoodie. Ang sabi sa short, a cut and sew microfiber yung tela with the small embroidery design on the left leg with 2 side pockets and finish with our small label on tag at the back pocket. Tama, yung pinakita ko kanina, yung tags, yung labels, 'di ba? Yung mga bulsa. Construction ng hoodie, a cut and sew brush pleased with the minimal embroidery design sa center ng merch. So ito na 'yon yung kanina. Wow! Ganda. Ang laki, malaking bag and brush fleece yung tela. And this is the hoodie. Prestige. Paraffle din natin to guys. Super nice. Salamat Prestige. Salamat dito. Salamat sa mga pinadala mong merch. Maraming mag-e-enjoy at maraming matutuwa. Yung cap, isusuot ko yun for sure. This, idagdag natin sa mga raffle natin. May ongoing raffle tayo guys. Check out nyo na sa Dog Brock TV. Nakapin yun. 30 winners, 10 mananalo ng medium kilo box. Taglilimang shirt, pwedeng hoodie, pwedeng shoes, pwedeng sweatshirt, pwedeng long sleeve, pwedeng t-shirt, pwedeng cap, pwedeng medyas, iba-iba. So yeah, this is Prestige. Ito yung embroidery. Tapos blush brush fleeced yung tela niya. Magaan yung tela niya. Hindi mainit. And malambot. Super lambot. May kangaroo pocket din. Ayan, oh, makikita nyo. And that's it. Material nila, yung hoodie brush fleece. Yung short microfiber. Features, may label tag. Back pocket of the short and pocket of the hoodie. Ayan, may tag din dito. Saan yung pocket ng hoodie? Yung kita nyo. So, kinabit muna nila yung tag bago nila binuo yung damit. Makikita nyo yung effort dyan. Tapos, sizes. Shorts are still available at sizes medium, large, and XL. Hoodie and 5 panel are sold out. Sold out na yung hoodie, pati yung cap. Available sila daw sa small to XL. And ang price nila, shorts available at $650. And sold out na kasi yung hoodie eh. Yung 5 panel ka. Pero check out nyo lang yung Instagram nila. For sure by now, sobrang dami na nila ulit contents and sobrang dami na nila ulit products. Yun ang take away ko for this merch library episode, na regardless kung kailan mo nirelease yung damit mo, as long as it is a merchandise, ito January 2020 pa. It's April. We're shooting this April 2021. Makikita nyo to May 2021. Pero regardless kung kailan siya collection, as long as it's a merchandise, hindi siya napapanis, hindi siya nasisira, maganda pa rin siya. Na-appreciate ko pa rin siya. Magagamit ko pa rin siya. It will still serve its purpose. I can still use this. I can still rock this. Yun. Sa inyo na mga sumusubok, baka konti yung benta, baka ang hirap mag-push ng produkto. Taga lang. Lahat ng kilala kong brands na malalakas nagsimula rin sa 1-5 benta sa isang araw. Lalaki rin kayo, lalakas din kayo. Basta tuloy-tuloy, consistency, quality, saka dapat lagi kayong present sa lahat. Cross all platforms, lagi kayong present kasi importante yung marketing. Alright? Guys, kung gusto niyo ng mga ganitong klaseng review ng local merchandise, nagre-review po ako ng local merchandise, Dog Brock TV dito sa YouTube. Subscribe kayo. I-hit niyo yung notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa mga next videos. Comment kayo sa baba. I-like nyo tong video na to. Comment kayo sa baba ng mga gusto nyong brands na i-review ko. And sana makapag-subscribe kayo. Kasi importante para sa akin yun. Follow nyo ako Twitter, TikTok, Instagram, at saka Laika at dogbrock_. At saka mapapakinggan nyo yung podcast ko every Sunday. Dito sa YouTube ko, mapapakinggan nyo rin ako sa Spotify. Yeah, ongoing raffle. Check out nyo lang. Marami pa akong gagawin. Marami pang video. Subscribe kayo dito. Supportahan natin yung mga local brands. Supportahan natin yung Prestige. Supportahan natin yung mga local products, guys. Supportahan natin yung Gawang Pinoy. Kasi nasa Pilipinas tayo, Pilipino tayo. Mahalin natin yung sariling atin. And speaking of sariling atin, Dog Brock TV merchandise coming out. Check out nyo lang www.dogbrocktv.com. Available din sa Lazada at sa Shopee. Hanapin nyo lang Dog Brock TV. Ito yung Attract Blessing shirt. Sobrang daming merch. May sticker pack, may mug, may keychain, may bucket hat, may long sleeve, at may mga t-shirts. Baka nyo yun, guys. Maraming maraming salamat sa inyo. Keep on winning. Susuot na to ni Virgil. Let's go.